Do agencies still exist several years down the road? I mean, if ChatGPT becomes our consultant and we can prompt any website into existence in a year or two from now, where do agencies go from there?
Low to mid-level agencies get commoditized to basically nothing or very little. So you're right. In a world where you can just prompt something to create a website or a landing page or a marketing video, like, that's tough. There's millions of people who work in that space. Like, it is a tough place to be.